unboxing's for a 2023 birthday gift, and I chose the Dior perfume set. Inside is two perfumes, the Dior Sauvage. This one's for men's. I'll open it in a minute. And it also comes with the Miss Dior perfume. I'm going to open it in a second. This is them out the packaging. They're super cute, and they're mini, but they're a really good birthday reward. Here is the Dior Sauvage close-up. Has the engraving on the top. And this is the Miss Dior one. It's smaller than Sauvage, but also the top, it's not a spray. You have to...
Sephora's 2023 birthday gifts have been revealed by this creator right here, and I'm about to tell you everything that's included. First, we have the fragrance, and guys, I can't. Dior? Hello? Miss Dior and one Sauvage. For fragrance, we have the Clove Recipe set of the AHA BHA toner and the viral glow drops. For makeup this year, we're gonna have a Ilia makeup set with the blush stick and the mascara. I've never tried this brand out, so let me know how it is. For hair this year, there's gonna be a 4-piece way gift set with the scalp cleanser, which is an exclusive St. Barts cleanser, the detoxifying shampoo, and the leave-in conditioner. And then we're also gonna have a travel size, I think it's a wave spray, but I couldn't tell that well. But this looks like an amazing gift set as well. Let me know which one you guys are gonna be picking and follow along for more. Hi, this is part two of me showing the Sephora birthday gifts from this year. I got two because I used another person's account as well, and the worker was really nice. They let me, like, just get it really quickly as well. So this is the Dior one that I'm opening first. These are really mini, I'm not gonna lie. So this is the Miss Dior that you get. And this is the Sauvage. The Sauvage is 10 milliliters and the Miss Dior is 5 milliliters. This is how small they are, like, in person, and they're pretty tiny. Next is the Glow Recipe one. And I feel like this one's more better because you get much more product, and these are really good too. So this is 25 ml of the BHA toner, and this is 15 ml of the glow drops. So if you want to try out these, I would say rather get these. And I know the Way one also has a lot more product in it. I ordered the rest of the birthday gifts online, so when they come in, I can make a part two. Just let me know down below in the comments.
I just want you. If I can't have you, no one should have mine. I might kill my ex. Not the best idea.
I want to come on over. Stop making a fool out of me.
New birthday gifts for 2023 are now here at Sephora. Some of the best cult favorite items are included, like the Ilia Limitless Lash Mascara and the Multi-Stick. For Glow Recipe Skincare, we have both the Watermelon Glow Toner and Dewdrops. Way has a 4-piece assortment for both hair and body, including fragrance, detox shampoo, body cleanser, and leave-in conditioner. And finally, the Dior Miss Dior and Sauvage set, perfect for both him and her. The VIB / Rouge exclusive rotating gift is Pharmacy Clean Skincare birthday gift. Make sure you're a part of our BI program to redeem one of these 2 weeks before or after your birthday.
Do you know you can redeem birthday gift at Sephora? All Black and Gold members get one free birthday gift per year throughout your birthday calendar month. If you claim your gift in-store, then you do not need to make a purchase. Sephora changes their main 3 gift options every year and their online exclusive gift option each month. Claim your gift now.
Poppin', but these bitches in my business got me out here choosing violence. If you see me out in public, you don't know me, keep it silent. In the bedroom, I be screaming, but outside I keep it quiet. Keep it out of ski, I'm the lowest.
Hey guys, I just went to Sephora. All I got was my birthday gift, so I just wanted to show you. There were really good options for the birthday gifts, but I picked the Glow recipe. I'm just gonna open it to see what's in here. Okay, so the first thing you get, these are the watermelon niacinamide dewdrops. The second thing, this is the hydrating pore refining toner. That was the Sephora birthday gift this year.